Inan.
Semasa saya muda time at about age of 15 tahun bermain dengan budak-budak alogajalah. Kita ada team kita juga. To be frank lah, masa itu saya confident satu hari nanti saya mesti boleh main untuk negara kita.
So Chinan, ketua pasukan Malaysia, Chinan cuba.
Terus masa saya main dulu, saya dapat bola cool dan sebagainya. That's why dia cakap saya ambil bola semua macam tauke, you know. So I don't care, I don't bother about opponent.
Jongmu ke tengah, Khalid dapat kepada Hasan. Masih lagi Hasan, cocok Hasan. Jung mengejar kepada James.
Jarang kita orang panggil dia Su Chin An, kita orang panggil dia Tofte. Memang I respect dia. He's a very good player, very cool, relax kalau main dalam padang, bagi arahan sebab dia sebagai ketua pasukan dalam pasukan Malaysia.
During that time we have M Chandran, we have Namat Abdullah. It's until Namat Abdullah stepped down as a player, then only I took over as national team.
Agar Chinan berjaya menyelamatkan bola dan melarikan mata si garisan tengah padang. Atas kepada mata dari tengah.
Started playing semasa saya umur 19 tahun, and I end up in 1984. So it's about 15 years or something like that. I have been with the team for so long. Boleh katalah I play almost every game kalau we have a game, and we have a lot of international game. And that is why saya punya cap is so high.
Kita punya team Malaysia dulu, be honest lah. Itulah orang-orang dia. Itu juga Pesta Bola Merdeka, itu juga Olympic, itu juga Free World Cup, itu juga Tiger Cup, SEA Games. Pesta Bola Merdeka ini boleh dikatakan tahun-tahun dulu-dulu.
The game yang is not recognized by FIFA, something like Pesta Bola. I'm not too sure now what are the tournament FIFA tak agree lah that they can be in the FIFA tournament. So that is why lah the figure has cut down now.
Safawi!
I don't mind. They can beat me. It will be good if they can beat my record. The only thing is I feel that it's a bit difficult for them because today is not like yesterday. It's not like before where we have so many matches, so many friendly games.
Dulu, kita orang tak fikir apa-apa. Kita orang minat, semangat. Kita play as a team. Macam orang bilang satu keluarga.
For me, of course lah, we want our team to qualify, to play well. I only hope lah, no, they can play better than us. They can qualify for the World Cup. That is something I wish one of these days they can do what we did before.